OER Digital YouTube channel, Python Tutorials. My name is Srinivas. Today, in this session, I am going to discuss about pattern programs in Python. So the pattern means to print some values, some patterns. These programs are called as a pattern programs in Python. That means to print the, for example, one pattern is one style is print one star, and the second line two star, all line three stars, fourth line four stars, fifth line five stars, and so on. If you want to print the sixth line six stars, we want to print the fifth, sixth, seventh line seven stars, and so on. Like print the stars value using the, this program can be developed by using either while loop, or for loop. Now here we are using, you can develop the program only for loop. For example, first to take the input from the user, how many lines you want? You want 5 lines, or you want 6 lines, or you want 10 lines, or you want 20 lines? How many lines you want? That is the input. And the next one, develop the logic. First print the first star, one star. Second line print the two star. Go to third line, three star, and so on. So like this, the logic is first enter the only how many lines you want, n equal to int of input of enter how many lines you want, the number of lines is very important here. The number of lines are important in the start program in pattern, but the number of lines is very important. One star, two star, three star, four star, five stars, and so on. Print the how many lines here you want. The for a given example is only for 5 lines. If you want to print 6 lines or 7 lines, and so on, that is the end value from the keyboard. After to develop the logic, the same program in C, C++, Java, we are using nested loop, nested for loop or nested while loop. But here we are using one operator. The operator is a repetition operator, that is the star symbol. You're using only one simple for loop for i in range of 1, n+1 up to n+1. Every time I value is increasing by 1. The range function takes the 3 parameters. First parameter is the starting value. This is the ending value. Ending value means n number of lines you want plus 1 value. Every time increasing by 1 value, the 1 value. And print, you want to print the star value. So now the star in enclosed in the single quotes and star I. Here I is the I value. Here I is the value. Star is here, the star is the repetition operator. That is very important. So this is the output pattern. It explains the output pattern. Here this is the star is the repetition value, repetition operator. Here this I is the control variable value. In the range function, it specifies the starting value. It specifies the ending value. This parameter specifies the ending value. This parameter step value, increment. Here, this variable, in this function, we are incrementing by the 1 value. Each and every time incrementing by 1 value. Okay, clear up to here. Now go to enter into the logic. Star is the output statement here. Print of I, star I means I number of times. The output print the output in I number of times. Okay, now the, for example, the first n value, this is the n value. Okay, and the next value equal to I, this is I, and this is output, clear result. Okay, and here, this is the first statement is executed, n equal to enter how many lines, how many number of lines you want, enter how many lines you want. For example, now here I want only for 5 lines. Print the first star in only 1 line, second star. Then the second go to the for loop. First starting value is 1, 1, 6, up to 6, n+1 means 6, 1 value. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only. This function is executed only for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This function is the 1 value. Very first time. Now the I value equal to 1. Here the I value equal to 1. Takes the I value 1 and go to the enter into the loop. Print star. This is the star. This star into only one time. This star is to only one time. The star, the print only one time. Okay. And then the control goes to back. And next time the I value equal to 2. The second time I value equal to 2. Okay, clear up here. Clear. I value equal to 2. And the output statement is print, print star, print star, star into how many number of times? Into 2 times. Here the star is the repetition operator. Here repetition. This star is very important. This star explains the repetition operator. Star 2 times. I means I 2. Now the star is printed on the 2 times. Okay, clear. Again the control goes to back. Again the next time the I value equal to 3. I value equal to 3. Again print star into 3 times. Here the star into I value. I is the 3. I is 3. So print the I value equal to 3. See, that's why the star is repeatedly printed 3 times. Again go to back. Again go to back. And the next time the I value equal to 4. Next time I value equal to 4. I value equal to 4. Clear. Okay. Again I go. The control enter into the loop. Now I the star symbol I times. I times. The star into I. That means the star is printed into I times. I times means 4 times. Okay, clear. Again the control goes to back. Next time the I value equal to 5. Again the next time the I value equal to 5. The control enter into the loop. The control enter into the loop. The star into 5 times. The star into 1 time, 2 time, second time, third time, fourth time, and fifth time. Again the control goes to the back. Again the I goes to the back. No more values here. So immediately the control goes to the next statement of the loop. Next statement of the loop means end of the program. Okay, clear up to here all of you. Now run the program. Now run the module. Run the module. Here this is the running the program. Run the program. Okay. Run this program immediately. Okay, you can press the F5 or run the module, run the current script. Okay. Enter how many lines you want. You want 5 lines. Now here to print the 5 lines, 5 stars. First star, second 2 stars, second line, third line, 3 stars. The result is displayed at the bottom of the screen. Please observe it. Star, 2 stars, 3 stars, 4 stars, 5 stars. For example, you want to run the program again. For example, if you want to print the program stars in 9 rows. How many rows you want? That is a very enter. How many rows you want? For example, you have to change it. How many rows you want? Or enter how many rows? Many rows you want, not lines or rows, both are same. So we run the again module. Okay, for example, you want 15 lines. Now the output is 15 lines. Clear up here. This is the one pattern program. This the logic is very important. Here we are using, in this program we are using three important factors. One is three important factors. In this program we are using, one is for loop. Okay. Another one is a range function. Okay. Another one is a repetition operator. It is very important. Repetition operator. The same program in other programming languages, we are using two for loops. Nested loop. Loop within another loop. Nested loop. But in Python, we are using only one for loop. The same output displayed on the screen. Right, clear up here. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.